Minnesota Governor Tim Walz has vowed he's not done fighting for his state after his loss as the Democratic vice presidential nominee. Governor Walz thanked Vice President Kamala Harris for her leadership and friendship throughout the election campaign. He told supporters the traditionally blue state of Minnesota must continue to be a place where democracy is respected and debate is civil.
We're going to have to be ready to defend the progress that we've made here in Minnesota. The other side spent a lot of time campaigning and talking about and promising that they would leave things up to the states. Well, I'm willing to take them at their word for that. But the moment they try and bring a hateful agenda in this state, I'm going to stand ready to stand up and fight for the way we do things here.
He conceded the election loss was hard to understand, but said Democrats could have a positive impact in shaping the next 4 years.
If you're feeling deflated, discouraged today, I get it. Take some time, take care of yourselves, take care of your loved ones, take care of your community. There's a million ways to make a positive difference, and get back in this fight when you're ready.